So, Bikkurim, Perek Gimel, third chapter, Mishna Bet. We're dealing with the whole procession of how they took Bikkurim to Yerushalayim. So we started yesterday, and we discussed what do you do in your field. So in your field, you tie the gemi, you tie the thing. So this is a continuation. Biur Mishna Bet. Keitzad ma'alim et ha-bikurim? How do we bring up the bikurim? To where are we bringing the bikurim up? Le'Yerushalayim, le'Bet ha-Mikdash. We bring it to Jerusalem, to the temple. So it's like this. Kol ha'ayarot she'be'ma'amad, all the towns, all the cities that are in the ma'amad, we're going to explain what the ma'amad is soon. Mitkansot le'ir shel ma'amad. They all come together to the city of the ma'amad. They all come together to the city of the ma'amad. So let's see what's going on over here. Inyan ma'amad mevu'ar b'masechet Tanit. Masechet Tanit explains to us, what is the ma'amad? What is this ma'amad? Say it like this. Beparashat korban ha'tamid ne'emar. We're bringing the sacrifice, but the sacrifice that you bring twice a day, once in Shachris, once in Mincha. So in that sacrifice, it said in Bamidbar, Tzav et bnei Yisrael ve'amarta alehem, it says, command the Jewish people and say to them, et karbani lachmi li'ishai, my sacrifice, my bread to the fire. And the important word over here is tishmeru, you should guard. להקריב לי במועדו, to bring it to me in its time. ומכאן, from here we learn, שכל ישראל מצווים על הקרבת קורבן התמיד כל יום, that every Jew is obligated to bring this sacrifice every day. Every Jew every day. אבל לאח קורבנו של אדם קרב והוא אינו עומד על גביו, but there's a rule. The rule is that when you bring a sacrifice, you have to be there. You cannot just send somebody. You have to be there during the sacrifice giving. Who is giving it? So it says, "Klomar shemitzvah al kol mi shemavi korban." It's a commandment on anybody who brings a sacrifice. La'amod ba'azara. He has to be within the vicinity. He has to be at least in the azara. Beshat akravat korbano. When they bring the sacrifice. But over here, we're going to have a problem. Good morning. Aval bekorban tzibur, but if it comes to a sacrifice of the congregation, who's going to stand there? Ke korban atamid, like, for example, the sacrifice of the tamid, the two sheep that's brought down every day, or korban musaf, or on Yom Tov, on Shabbos, you have musaf, the sacrifice of musaf. הרי אי אפשר שיהיו כל ישראל לומדים בעזרה בשעת הקרבתו. The whole Jewish people are partnership in this say. We all give half a shekel. You remember in Purim? That's where it goes to. Yeah. The half a shekel goes to Purim, which means that we all need to be there. But we're not going to be there every day, twice a day, and on Musaf. So what did they do? לפיכך תקנו נביאים ראשונים. Therefore, the first נביאים decreed. They made a decree. Who's this first נביאים? Shmuel and David, they are Shmuel and Navi and King David. What did they institute the new decree? What was the new decree? Sheyu kol Israel mechulakim le'24 ma'amadot. That they divided the land of Israel into 24 parts. They took the land of Israel, every tribe. Yeah? Every tribe?
Half. Half of
a tribe. That's right, half of a approximately. Yeah. Approximately, yeah. So they divided all the area of Israel into 24 parts. Haynu le'24 ezorim. So there were 24 parts of the land. Why 24? Where did they get this 24? Because keshem shechilku et ha'kohanim le'24 mishmarot kehunam. Because they did the same thing with the Kohanim. How do you decide which Kohen is going to work in the temple? So they took the family of all the families of the Kohanim and divided it into 24 families. Into 24 families. It says, we know that in the past, we had 24 families. So if you come from this family, this is your 2 weeks. So if you have 24 sections, so each section gets 2 weeks of the year. And this is what it was. 2 weeks of every year, this family works. The next 2 weeks, that family works. And so on and so forth. So it went through the 24 families in a year of all the Kohanim. So because the Kohanim had 24, they decided to do this also in 24. Ve'et ha-Levi'im le-24 mishmarot levaya. And also the Levi'im has the same thing. The Levi'im has the song, they sing songs, they guard on the Beis HaMikdash. So they're also, the Levites were also divided into 24 families. Kol ma'amad u'ma'amad haya echad mitocho memune alav. And each ma'amad had the head of the ma'amad, had the head of that section, that he's responsible. Hanikra rosh ha-ma'amad, he was the head of the ma'amad. So if it was, you had the head of the ma'amad of the Kohen, the head of the ma'amad of the Levi, and the head of the ma'amad of Israel. And it would change every 2 weeks.
There are
three ma'amadim, Kohen, Levi, and Israel.
Okay.
Yeah? Kohen was...
Israel, it's Eliyah.
That's right. That's
and
right.
The Levim, the lawyer.
Because Levim and Kohen don't get areas.
So it's Mishpachot.
It's Mishpachot. According to them, it's families. That's right. והעיר שישב בראש המעמד, and the city that the head of the מעמד used to live in, הייתה העיר הראשית של כל עיירות המעמד. That was the main city. Which means if anything is going to take place, all the people from the surrounding area, all the men will have to go to that city to do something. We don't know what they're going to do, but we're going to find out soon. כל שבוע, every week, היה מעמד אחר שולח מתוכו אנשים. Every week a new מעמד used to send men. What kind of men? כשרים ויראי חטא, religious people, kosher people, people who fear heaven, שיעמדו בעזרה כשליחי כל ישראל בשעת הקרבת קורבנות הציבור. They would have designate people, because you need to stand over there, you need to have people that represent the person who's bringing the korban. So every week, the Israel, they would send people to Beis HaMikdash from that city, from that area, Israel people, religious people, people who are kosher, they would send them over there. And what would they do? They would stand over there as the Kohen is shechting the sheep, because you need a representative. Ve'elu nikra'im anshei ha-ma'amad. And these people are called the people of the ma'amad. ושאר האנשים של אותו מעמד. So they didn't send, not all that area of the people went to Israel, went to Beis HaMikdash. You just send a couple of people. You have 10,000 people, let's say, in every מעמד, or even more. Today, 6 million people divided by 24, whatever it is. Yeah? Also, you just send a representative. What would the rest of the people do? ושאר האנשים של אותו מעמד, the rest of the people in that area, Jews, what do? שלא עלו לירושלים, that didn't go up to ירושלים, היו מתענים במשך אותו שבוע. They would fast the entire week. They would fast that week. חוץ מיום ראשון ושישי, except from Sunday and Thursday. So it means Monday to Thursday, they would fast 3 days.
Monday, Tuesday, four days.
והיינו, מתכנסים כל יום, what would they do? They would gather every day בבתי כנסיות, in the shuls in that area, ומרבים בתפילה, and they would have special davenings for those people. They would have special prayers that they would do. And what would they, special prayer, what would they consist of? שיתקבלו קורבנות ישראל ברצון. They would daven, they would pray that all the sacrifices of that week, God will receive with a smile. Israelim, Yehudim, Regelim. If it's from the area of Be'er Sheva, all the people from around Be'er Sheva will gather together and fast for that amount of time.
His representative, the every day had to be there.
He would be there for week. 2 weeks or 1 week.
Or for 2 weeks?
Either 2 weeks or 1 week, I'm not quite sure. But
so they in
they would stay in Jerusalem, that's it.
The people fast there and they're in Jerusalem.
That's right. But it means that people felt a connection. It was your responsibility. It wasn't something that was done. I don't even know what it is.
That's right.
You feel it. You feel it because you're part of it. כן, היו קוראים יום יום בתורה במעשה בראשית. And every day in the morning, they would read the Torah, and they would read from Genesis.
אנשי המעמד.
That's right. The people from that area.
The other area, they don't do it.
They don't do it. Only that. Just for that. להודיע על הקשר שבין העבודה במקדש וקיום העולם. Why do we read בראשית? To acknowledge that the reason why the world exists is because of the sacrifices. To remind the people, you know why we are actually here? Because the sacrifices are taking place over there. God continues the world. Otherwise, this whole world will be lost. כמו שאמרו, like they said, אלמלא מעמדות לא נתקיימו שמיים וארץ. It says, without those people who pray, yeah, without the ma'amadot, without the people who come to Yerushalayim and the people who pray in the Batei Knesiyot, the whole world would be destroyed. Shekol zman she'avodat Beit HaMikdash kayam, that all the time that the service in the temple is here, ha'olam mitbarech al yoshvav, the people getting blessed, v'gshamim yordim bezmanam, and the rain comes down in its time, כמבואר מסכת תענית ומקומות אחרים תלמוד. This is all we are went on a side tangent to explain what a ma'amad. This is all in מסכת תענית, have nothing to do with ביקורים.
Right.
This is just to explain to us what's going to happen.
That's קורבנות, that have nothing to do.
That's right. משנתנו בא ללמד, so why do we why did it come over here? משנתנו בא ללמד, our Mishnah comes to teach us, כשהגיע זמן הבאת ביקורים, you should know, when it was the time to bring the bikurim, what happened? Lo haya kol echad ve'echad mavi bikurim bifnei atzmo. You would think that everybody would take his basket and he would go to Yerushalayim to bring it. No. That's not how it happened. How did it happen? Ela hayu mitkansim ma'amadot ma'amadot. They would all gather together in Be'er Sheva. So all the cities around, let's say it was Be'er Sheva.
So you had 24 groups coming to Yerushalayim. No.
You had 24 groups, but a different...
No.
One group...
Yeah. Bikurim I'm talking, not korbanot.
Something...
24
have... In the Bikurim, in the time of the Bikurim, they will all be coming. But how do we be coming? From every direction of Israel, they would come a new... they would not come as individual. They would come as a shayara, as a caravan. So there would be a caravan from the north, a caravan from the south, a caravan from this area. So you'd have how many caravans?
24.
24 caravans. Kedei le'alot et ha-bikurim berov am. It says why? Because there's a concept. When it comes to bikurim, it's like the Megillah reading. Even though you can read the Megillah by yourself, it's better to read the Megillah with the most people, or a Brit, for example. Many times we push a Brit to the afternoon, and it says you should do the mitzvahs as early as possible. Why do we push a Brit in the afternoon? Because it's preferable to do it later if more people are going to be there. It's one of those commandments. So the Bikurim is one of those commandments that it's preferable to do it with a lot of people. Mm-hmm. So it's kosher to do it individually, but don't do it individually. Bring it together with everybody yet. Come to your caravan and do it together with your caravan. And how did he do it? Behamon chogeg. It was a whole celebration. Betahalucha rabat pe'er. And it was a tahalucha which was really thing. Now, I am not, by the way, it didn't happen usually in the same time. Now, why am I saying it usually didn't happen 24 caravans in the same time? Because different parts of the land, the bikurim would be in different times. It will ripen to the climate. So it usually would be...
So maybe from the mountain they come later, they come earlier.
That's right. But it could be, theoretically. Okay. Theoretically. And how would they come in? Beshira ubezimra. They would come in with song and with playing instruments. Vezehu sheshaninu kan. So now we know in our Mishnah where it says, Kol ha'ayarot sheba ma'amad mitkansot le'ir shel ma'amad. It says, all the cities that belong to that area come together to the city of that area, le'ir harashit shel ha'ayarot ha'ma'amad. Think about it, it was like in America. Imagine America had 13 tribes, 13 states, and each state had a capital city. So everybody will come to the capital city, and then they would walk on to Washington. Right? They will not just go to Washington, each one. Everybody will come to the capital of the city, and from the capital city, there will be a caravan to Washington. That's the way they would do it.
And they bring all their food in one basket, actually.
We're going to discuss this much later.
Mekom
megoro shel rosh ha-ma'amad. This will be where the head of the ma'amad would live, the important city. Velanin, and an important thing you need to remember. They're going to sleep berachava shel ir. They didn't sleep in the houses. They slept in the streets. Anybody knows why?
Have to be terror, and they are afraid to go into places.
Very good.
Just go.
Excellent. If you go into the house, somebody you're afraid somebody will die there at night in the house, and the house has become tame, and then you can go to Yerushalayim. So they didn't take a chance. Everybody slept well in the street. So if somebody dies in the house, I can still go. Yeah. Velanin berechova shel ir, berechavat ir. Velo hayu nechnasim lebatimo, it says it. And they wouldn't enter the houses. Shelo itam'u betum'at met metame be'ol. So that if somebody, God forbid, dies in the house, they'll still be able to go to Yerushalayim. Velemashkim. And then, ubehashkama b'boker ha'shchem. And in the morning, they would wake up early. Somebody would wake them up, like in the army. Haya ha-memune, Rosh ha-Ma'amad, the one who was the head of the Ma'amad, the head of that area, would come. Omer, he would say, Kumu v'na'ale tzion el beit Hashem elokeinu. He would raise and say, guys, time to go to Yerushalayim. Let's get up. V'kach hayu olim besach l'Yerushalayim. And this is how they started to go to Yerushalayim. Im tina'ei bikurehem, they had all the baskets. Lekayem ma shekatuv, because they didn't do it individually, because there's a verse that say in Mishlei, berov am hadrat melech. It says the king gets its honor when he has a big nation. When it's five people, there's no honor for the king. When there's the whole nation there, it's a big honor for the king.